How are we doing so far, huh? We should do this more often. Being with friends, used to being most of all with family. Home again. My, my. It must have been cold there in the shadow. You never had sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine. You always walked one step behind. So I was the one with all of this glory. You were a face in the crowd without a name. I never once heard you complain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? You're everything that I wanna be. I can fly higher than an eagle, 'cause you are the wind beneath my wings. You might have appeared to go unnoticed, but in my heart, and I know you know, I know the truth, that I would be nothing without you. No. So did you ever know that you're my hero? You're everything that I want to be. You know, my life has taken me many places. Places I thought I would never see, coming from that little town down the street called Belton. You should know something, in all my travels, my friends, I've come to find one thing, that we all have heroes, all of us. Sometimes a hero is not the one who's won the medals. There's a different kind of courage. See, sometimes a hero can be a simple, everyday, hardworking person whose only few achievements in life has been just making it. Just making it. From one day, I'm talking about honest, hard-working people who still believe in a person's word and a handshake. have two heroes in my life. Two. You will never see them on any magazine covers. There will never be parades in their honor. But you know, they taught me well. Taught me all about a little thing called love and respect. See, they taught me most of all that I have to love and I have to respect myself. Letting me know that life is not always going to be easy, Loretta. I've been around a few years. It certainly won't always be fair. They taught me how to get through those times when someone with far less will get much more than you could ever dream. We never agreed on what I should do with my life. Never did. Oh, they had much different dreams for me. But you see, I will always have my father's smile. And I will always have my mother's eyes. And a love for them that has taken me through many a stormy weather.
You are the wind beneath me.